Now, as Kenya waits 64 high-capacity buses this month, Tanzania has been providing rapid transport through high-capacity buses for close to 3 years now. Mashirima Kapombe was in Dar es Salaam and now reports.
A typical day is getting underway in Mwendokasi, Kiswahili for fast movement. A befitting picture of the buses that whiz past the rest of the vehicles stuck in traffic. This, the end result of years of agony. As Dar es Salaam, just like other cities in the world, grappled with traffic jams, especially during peak hours. But not anymore, thanks to these buses that are literally keeping the seaside city on the move. The buses have exclusive lanes on the road, unlike Kenya, where a red line distinguishes the BRT lane. Here, extra precaution has been taken to ensure even the daring ones cannot just change lanes when they are free of the buses. The buses pick and drop passengers at these stops, which are stationed at 500-meter intervals. Passengers pay fast to access the waiting bay. The buses have 6 doors plus an emergency exit. 1 door is exclusive for the driver, 5 for the passengers. They can, however, only use 2 or 3 to board or alight, depending on the side facing the station, whose platform is raised for easy access.
Tulianza na idadi ya watu kama 38 mpaka 50 kwa miezi sita ya kwanza. Lakini hivi tunavyozungumza idadi ya watu sasa iko kati ya watu 180,000 mpaka 200,000 kwa siku.
The buses are almost always filled to capacity.
Haina matatizo yote kwa kweli. Tofauti na daladala kugombana, kuibiana, kufanyana vitu vya kila aina.
Passengers with special needs are taken care of here.
Hivi viti lazima viachwe wazi wakati wowote ambapo gari likiwa safarini kwa ajili ya watu wao wenye mahitaji maalum.
At a cost of 650 Tanzania shillings, equivalent to 30 Kenya shillings for an adult and 10 Kenya shillings for students, the passengers want more.
Mwendokasi ni usafiri mzuri kwa sababu na uhakika. Hauna matatizo mengi.
Kwa jioni watu wanakuwa wengi, magari yanakuwa madogo. Kwa hiyo wajitahidi kuleta magari mengi ili usafiri uwe mzuri zaidi.
The buses have a capacity of 90 to 155 people per trip, depending on its size. The agency providing the service has 140 buses, each at a cost of $270,000. The buses have replaced most of the daladalas, which are the equivalent of matatus in Kenya, on the 11 routes they ply. It was, however, not easy pushing the daladalas out.
Tulipofidia kwamba kuna gari zako hizi hapa, na gari zako tano, tunakulipa fidia, na maelekezo ya awali ilikuwa ni kualika, kuja kumiliki kampuni hisa hii, kama wakitaka, anunue hisa awe sehemu ya miliki.
Launched in May of 2016, the buses have changed the face of Dar es Salaam's public transport, a public-private partnership where the government owns 49% for its investment in the infrastructure that has 5 more phases to go. This first phase covers 20.9 kilometers, while the longest distance expected in the sixth phase will be 27.6 kilometers. 140 buses on 2 lanes, serving 11 routes for close to 21 kilometers. This is how 200,000 residents of Dar es Salaam travel every day, from home to work and vice versa. A promising start to a journey that promises to change the whole face of Tanzania's largest city. Mashirima Kapombe, Citizen TV, Dar es Salaam.